the supporting cast for Top Gun: Maverick is now set. Paramount is in the middle of production on the long-awaited sequel to Tom Cruise's 1986 hit. The sequel comes as Cruise's star power remains incredibly high, and as Mission Impossible Fallout continues to roll, the film returns Cruise to the role of Maverick. But he's not the hotshot pilot anymore. Maverick will be an instructor at the Flight Academy, training the newest recruits with a focus on drone piloting. In order to accommodate the new premise, Top Gun 2 needed to add cast members around Cruise for Maverick to interact with. The biggest addition came through Miles Teller landing the role of Goose's son. However, he's only one of several pilots that will be part of the team. And now there's finally some names and faces to the rest of Themisphere related. Tom Cruise shares first look at Top Gun 2. Deadline revealed 6 new additions for Top Gun: Maverick today, Thomasin, McKenzie, Charles Parnell, Jay Ellis, Bashir Salahuddin, Danny Ramirez, and Monica Barbaro have all joined the cast. Their additions should result in most of the film's cast now being locked in. Although additional smaller roles may still need to be cast, McKenzie, who will play the daughter of Jennifer Connelly's character, recently starred in Debra, Graniks Leave No Trace and will be seen in Taika Waititis Jojo Rabbit. Parnell most recently starred in The Last Ship and will play an admiral at the Academy. Glen sSalahuddin will play a mechanic in the film Assassination Nation. Meanwhile, the other pilots will be comprised of Insecure Jay Ellis, Assassination Nation Danny Ramirez, and Monica Barbaro from Unreal. Barbaro's character will also serve as the love interest for Teller. With these several new cast members set for Top Gun: Maverick, the film is finally taking shape. Cruise, Teller, and Connelly aren't the only other cast members these new recruits will get to meet. Glen Powell joined the film too, after impressing Cruise and the producers during the testing phase for the role of Goose's son. He is also going to be pilot in the film, so some of these new additions will surely spend a great deal of time with both Powell and Teller. There's also the return of Val Kilmer as Iceman, although how large of a role he has he is not yet clear. All in all, the full cast being revealed only further ensures that everything is moving ahead at the right speed for the sequel. Source: Deadline tags. Top Gun 2 looking for an ad-free experience on ScreenRant.